You were a fine knight, Don Quixote.
Is that how you spell Quixote? I didn't know that. I got his
you
key.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Krauser. Alright. Now you can see, we're back in the Resident Evil 4. Definitely get that. We lost our good little buddy, Don Quixote. I thought his name was Luis. Ruiz? Ruiz. I think it's Ruiz. Anything else around here? Nice. Love meds. Gotta have meds. Alright. Elevator. What up, girl?
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Rude. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, there's that. I got an old boy to buy stuff from. Oh. Nice. I like small keys. The disgrace of the Salazar family. The disabled remover. Even the very sight of the image makes my skin crawl. Do you me a service and find someone who will deface the portrait of him in the room shown in the portrait in the photograph? You will you? I'm not particular about how you do it. Hitting it with something might do the trick. Deface from his portrait. So you attach photograph. Okay. Jewel thief. Someone help me recover a stolen jewel snatched by a thieving cow. Crow. I bet it can be found in the vile thing's nest. It is an heirloom of our family. It cannot become some bird's plaything. Okay.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Well, what up, homie? One sec. Oh, I'm back here.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
I don't even know what I have sale.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
You right. That can be attached to bolts.
Thank you.
Laser sight. I did get the laser sight.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Good as new. Good luck to you, stranger. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. There you are, as you wished. Anything else I can help you with?
What can we trade? Anything?
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. Come back,
Where am I going? I guess we take this. Is that the tower? Yeah.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
I'm coming, Ash. Oh, there's a bunch of crows. Is there a crow's nest? Somewhere? I don't think that's a crow's nest. Sweet, another girl. I don't... Well, maybe it's not, like, right there. You know what I mean? No one bother me. I won't bother you. Oh, son of a bitch.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy.
Mr. Kennedy.
However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder.
Oh. So, yes.
Oh, shit.
Gotcha, bitch.
Out of the way.
Yeah. Out of the... Really? How are you, eh?
Sorry, must have slipped.
How many more of them are there? Oh, look. Thing is shooting at me. Gotcha. Come on. I like those. Laser sight's working good so far. Any bird nests laying around, by chance? Oh, fuck! Oh. He didn't make it. Oh, shit. I almost went for it. Made it. Bitch. Ow. Sit down, ho. Can that fire reach me? Oh, shit. Do I want to heal yet? Oh. I can't see him with the fire.
All right.
I think I got him. hit him at least once. That counts, right? Run, 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 run. Anybody want? You want to get up? Dickhead. Oh shit.
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Is there gonna be another one? Oh, there is gonna be another one. Not cool. Motherfucker. Where is this asshole at that's doing this? We're gonna die, dudes! You just take there and get stabbed. Did I get him? Fire screaming. Come on. What's the matter, guys? Listen, help. There we go. Since I had gems, might as well use them. I mean.
Thoughtful.
kill your ass.
You don't give up. Us.
No. Oh yeah. You bitch. Sarva. Stop missing.
Sorry, let's take it.
How many of them? Who's shooting at me now? Climbing. Stop climbing. Fucking hoe. Hello? Oh, look, a door. Oh, excuse me. It's old boy. And Ash.
Ashley.
I could use my sniper rifle. Took them all out. But no.
That son of a bitch.
Crow's nest? Maybe? Got a bird shit. No, no. Thought maybe it'd show me. Oh, shit. Okay, don't run. Got some dudes there.
That son of a bitch.
I know, right? Sit down. There we go. Cleared the way a little bit. Alright. Careful. Careful. Made it. Whew. Still kind of looking for the crow's nest. Seriously? Where are you running to, bitch? Alright. Don't care what anybody says. You back? Oh! You were like everywhere, dude. What's up here? Why not? I actually got some stuff to sell.
What can I interest you in? Thank you.
Welcome.
That's good work, if I do say so myself. Dazzled, are you? Our craft's got a select. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
Does that mean... I'm not close to the end, am I?
Right.
Yeah, let's... There we go. Why not heal?
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord
delivered.
To not forget.
To
the
who?
Loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with
lowers... Do I get to fight him?
You talk too much. Failed!
No, oh, right in the dome. That didn't kill him. Ain't no way. What's all the veiny stuff?
Allow me to show you. I would be granted by my master. If I will be gone.
Oh, shit. Oh, gross. She spit at me.
You're not an extra nice grip, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away.
Didn't I see? Yep.
me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Through your own actions!
Not now. Oh, ow. Ow. Of what?
Don't you think? So then, with the Vito, let us dance until we reach the grand finale. You're dead. Give him a little.
Where is he? That pissed him off.
You're simply precious. You're a small, small man.
Run, run, run. Shit, I thought I did something. I think I'm doing the right thing.
With my papa.
Your papa?
Oh. Who contented himself with the adoration of war?
Ow. Where is it? Laughing at. Gotta get it. Ow! That hurt.
Watch your language, my lord. What other stuff?
This means death. It's long.
Your child. You're an insolent dog. That hurt. I just said that hurt. Whoa! You're spitting a lot. Ouch. Ow! Son of a bitch. No, I'm dead. Like, I had two in my first match.
And so, I have delivered.
Yet.
Qué bonito, qué bonito. You dance the bolero superbly.
Maria. Ow. Spit, bitch. Come on.
So bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch.
I'm using, but I do wonder how long the wit of yours will last. Entertain my curiosity.
Yes. You're kicking my ass. Go down, fucker! On, dude. I mean, you could just die. I mean, seriously. No! I don't want to die! Damn it. You don't even know how old I am. Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are. Because you're gross. Bro, you need to chill. Seriously. Shit. Need to get that ammo. Come on. All right, that's three times. Does it hurt? Some bitch.
I shut that mouth for us for you.
Come on. Oh my god, dude. You help me! Annoyed motherfucker. Split rouge. That took too much. Really? Five rounds? We're coming!
Ashley, no time to lose.
We're coming, Ash. After we get this stuff? Made it. He's all breathing heavy. Look at him. Still can't make meds. It sucks.
Krauser.
Where are you going, Krauser? Taking her. Nothing over there. Make an herb now. Nice. Sis. Housekeeper's memo 1. I have failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of the wickedness. I caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years when he discovered a servant mocking him by uttering Pulgarcito behind his back. He summoned her to his private chambers. After forcing her to kneel before him, Ramon doused her face with a vial of vitriol he pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched her glee when the servant withered in agony as the skin melted from her face. Ow, that's jacked up. His twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened, and the infernal cult soon learned that they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse those fiends. They've manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they've managed to use him to unleash the plague, the Plagas, and the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end. Whatever fate may befall us, as faithful servants of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty and penance to you. Okay. A rat had two tails. Oh, blue light.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Maybe we got a boat. Is this Ramon's boat? No key.
Damn it.
Looking for something?
No. Oh. All right. That's the end of that chapter. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying Resident Evil 4 gameplay. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace!